Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Dear students, today I am going to teach you the addition lesson statement sums. Okay, here these are the statement sums and there it is the exercise 2C. Okay, see children, this exercise is also entirely based on the addition. Okay, it's very simple. See the first question. What is the first question? First question is, I am not going to write the question. All of you have to open the page number 33. Okay. That is in the first sum. A man owns 3 odd tenths. That is 26,719. I will write 26,719. Second one is 65,545. And third one is 23,791. Fruits
are picked respectively from these orchards. Find the total number of fruits picked.
We are going to find the total number of fruits picked. See, first year what? A man owns 3 orchards. That is 26,719 fruits. It is the first, second, and third. Now what we are going to find? Find the total number of fruits. We are going to find what? Total number of fruits. Total means plus. Therefore, we have to add. Understood, children? We are going to find the total number of fruits.
Total number of fruits picked. Okay.
Therefore, total means what? Plus. Therefore, we have to add. See, children, before adding, first try to denote. These are ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000. Okay. Before going to add, you have to denote the place signs. That is, you need 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Okay. Then, according to the property of addition, first we have to add ones. Next tens, next 100, next 1000, next 10,000, like this. Okay. Therefore, you can take the ones. Okay. In ones, first we have to add 9 plus 5. That is, you know, right? 9 plus 5. 9 in your mind, 5 in your hand. After 9, you have to count 5 fingers, that is 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Total is 14. Okay, we are getting 14. 14 plus 1. 14 plus 1 is 15. Okay, what answer we got? We got the answer is 15. For 15, you have to write 1 space 5. 10 space, you have to take that as a carry. Okay, is it clear, children? Are you understood right here? For 50, once you write as it is, for 10, you have to take the carry. Okay, now next, see now, I am going to erase this part. Next, you have to add the tens. For tens, first you have to add 1 plus 4. 1 plus 4 is how much? 1 plus 4 is 5. Okay. 5 plus 9, 5 in your mind, 9 in your hand. After 5, you have to count 9 fingers. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You got the answer? 14. And also we are having one carry. 14 plus 1 is how much? 15. For 15, you have to write 1 space 5, 10 space 1 as the carry. Okay, are you understood, children? Next, 7 plus 5, 12. 12 plus 7, 19. 19 plus 1, 20. 0 here, take 2 as the carry. Okay, next, 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 3, 14. 14 plus 2, 16. 6 as it is, 1 as the carry. Now next, 2 plus 6, 2 plus 6 is 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. See, I am going to write here 11. That's it. It is our total number of fruits. Okay, what is this, children? This is the total number of fruits equivalent. Okay, that is, you need 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 plus. It is our total answer. Okay? Fine, children, come to the next question. See, question number 2. Question number 2 is,
50,639 tourists visited Palampur in May. In May, this is a question. In May, how many tourists visited Palampur? Palampur is nothing but it is the name of the place. Okay, na? Now, 50,639 tourists visited Palampur in May.
In May month, how many tourists are visited? 50,639.
Next, 74,230 in June. In June month, how many tourists are visited? 74,230.
Therefore, I am going to write in June. In June month, how much done? 74,230.
Next, I 95,736 in July.
In July month, how much? In July month, 95,736. Okay.
Find the total number of tourists. Children, as I told you, total number means what? How to calculate total number? Total number means we have to do which operation? Total number means we have to do addition operation. Therefore, here you have to apply and you have to do addition plus. Okay. Now, as I told you, children, for addition, before applying the addition, you have to denote ones, tens, hundred. Okay. See, I am going to denote with the ones, ten, hundred, thousand. 10,000. Okay. According to the rule of addition, first you have to add ones. Okay. See here, ones. 9 plus 0, 9. 9 plus 6, 15. 5 as it is, 1 as a carry. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 as it is, carry 1. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 7, 15. 15 plus 1 is 16. 6 as it is, carry 1. Okay. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 as it is, carry 1. Now 7 plus 5, 12. 12 plus 9, 21. 21 plus 1, 22. Therefore, the answer is 20,605 tourists are visited in Palampur. Okay, children, all of you understood right here. Now this is nothing but just you have to apply addition. Okay, now on to the question number 3. Dear children, I will send the notes of this in your WhatsApp group today. And you have to copy the question. After copying the question, then only you have to write the answer. Okay? Now question number 3 is what? Mr. Sharma withdraws rupees 38,800. Okay, he withdraws the amount rupees 38,800. Next, rupees 30,275. You can write rupees 30,275. And rupees 70,275. Okay, Mr. Sharma withdraws this amount from the bank on 3 successive days. Okay, 3 successive days means Monday he withdraws this much amount, Tuesday he withdraws this much amount, Wednesday he withdraws this much of amount. Okay, that is whatever successive days. How much money does he withdraw from the bank? What we are going to calculate? We are going to calculate how much money he withdraws the amount. Therefore, we are going to add here. Before going to add, you need 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Now, dear children, first we have to add ones. 5 plus 5 is 10, 0 carry 1. 7 plus 7, 14 plus 1 is 50. 5 as it is carry 1. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 1, 30. 3 as it is carry 1. 8 plus 1 is 9, 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 7 is 13. Therefore, the answer is here 1,39,350 rupees. He withdraws the amount. Okay, children.
All of you understood, right? Yes. Today only I will send the notes of this entire exercise. Remaining sums, children, you have to do yourself. See, remaining sums also, just you have to do the addition only. Nothing is there in this exercise. You have to try yourself. And next video, I am going to discuss question number 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, na? At least you have to solve 2-3 sums. Okay, children?